A new passport, now is the time to go get one. The Department of State says it's finally on track after working through thousands of backlogged applications during the pandemic. NBC2's Alicia Alonso spoke with the county clerk about changes in price and how long you'll have to wait.
A family waits in the lobby of the Lee County Clerk's office. Their mission? Securing a passport.
Just one. The little one.
With plans to wait for hours, Santos Rangel says applying was easier than expected.
No appointment, just walked in, and about an hour later, we're done.
During the peak of the pandemic, people waited a long time to get their passport in the mail.
Travel was ground to a halt in 2020, and so they created a big backlog with the Department of State. And so the wait time was upwards of 18 weeks in order to get a passport, even if it was expedited.
Lee County Clerk Kevin Carnes says the Department of State has been able to pick it up since then. Right now, his office accepts around 30 applications each day.
Now that the backlog has started to come through, the wait time for passport is around 8 weeks.
To speed the process up, the clerk's office can take your passport photo on site. Staff can also help you fill out the paperwork.
As long as you contact our office, we'll walk you through those steps to make sure that your visit is streamlined.
The clerk's office reminds customers to bring in both a money order and cashier's check to apply, one addressed to the Lee County Clerk's office and the other to the Department of State. New passport prices are now up to $165. Renewals are $130. In Fort Myers, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.